Our chapter's name is Basic Trigonometry.
The new chapter.
Yep, I told you, no, quadratic was the last lecture. I was supposed to take this next week, sorry, next lecture, but since I got extra lecture today only, so I'm taking it. Basic trigonometry. So there are four parts of trigonometry. उसमें बेसिक ट्रिग्नोमेट्री हम कर रहे हैं. व्हाट आर द टोटल ट्रिग्नोमेट्री चार्ट, लाइक इफ आई लुक एट टोटल ट्रिग्नोमेट्री, वन मिनट, आई स्टार्ट रिकॉर्डिंग. टोटल ट्रिग्नोमेट्री हैज फोर पार्ट्स. फर्स्ट पार्ट इज बेसिक ट्रिग्नोमेट्री, सेकंड वन वाज ट्रिग्नोमेट्रिक इक्वेशंस, थर्ड पार्ट इज इनवर्स ट्रिग्नोमेट्री, एंड फोर्थ पार्ट इज सॉल्यूशन ऑफ ट्रायंगल्स. दीज आर द फोर पार्ट्स ऑफ द ट्रिग्नोमेट्री. अभी जो करने वाले हैं हम, वी आर गोइंग टू डू दिस वन एंड दिस वन, एंड दीज टू चैप्टर्स विल डू इट इन 12th स्टैंडर्ड. एक चैप्टर 11th के एंड में भी कर सकते हैं और दूसरा 12th स्टैंडर्ड में हो जाएगा. ओके, सो फर्स्ट टू वी आर गोइंग टू डू नाउ इज गोइंग टू टेक अ लॉट ऑफ टाइम. बेसिक ट्रिग्नोमेट्री एंड ट्रिग्नोमेट्री. नाउ इन दिस बेसिक ट्रिग्नोमेट्री व्हाट आर वी गोइंग टू डू इन बेसिक ट्रिग्नोमेट्री. द फर्स्ट थिंग इज ट्रिग रेशियोस, सेकंड वन कंपाउंड एंगल्स, थर्ड वन मल्टीपल एंड सब मल्टीपल एंगल्स, फोर्थ वन ट्रांसफॉर्मेशंस, फिफ्थ वन मीन एंड मैक्स वैल्यूज, ग्राफ्स ऑफ ट्रिग फंक्शंस. ये फाइव पार्ट्स है. सो आई नॉट ब्रेक देम आउट, लाइक ऑल ऑफ देम विल बी कंटिन्यूअस वन आफ्टर अदर, एंड एज वी गो अहेड प्रॉब्लम्स विल बी ऑन ऑल ऑफ देम. ओके, 50 प्रॉब्लम्स, 50 फॉर्मूलेस, आई टोल्ड यू ना, ऑल ऑफ देम मिला के 50 फॉर्मूलेस होंगे. ओके, सो आज का पहला फॉर्मूला लिस्ट, व्हाट एवर आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस नाउ, एड देम इन द फॉर्मूला शीट. ओके, सो वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट विद बेसिक ट्रिगो. It's absolutely not basic as such. For you though, it is not basic. Okay. So please learn it carefully. जितना आपको trigonometry अच्छे से आता है, उतना अच्छा होगा आपका calculus. जो 12th का syllabus है. So I guess you are learning physics and physics में integration and differentiation, right?
Sir, वो तो हो गया.
हो गया ना? Okay.
हाँ sir.
In mathematics we study differential calculus. For 3 months, and integral calculus for 2 months. ये आपका पूरा 12th सिलेबस है. इन दोनों मिला के 40% ऑफ योर जेई पेपर. समटाइम्स इट गोज टू 45-50 ऑल्सो, डिपेंडिंग अपॉन पेपर सेटर. समटाइम्स दे गिव, इफ दे लाइक कैलकुलस अ लॉट, दे गिव मोर क्वेश्चंस. ओके, इन दो चैप्टर्स के लिए आपका ट्रिगो परफेक्ट होना जरूरी है, एब्सोल्युटली नेसेसरी. ओके, इज इट क्लियर? इट्स लाइक यू वांट टू बी अ डॉक्टर बट यू डोंट नो हाउ टू टॉक टू पीपल, दैट मच इट्स लाइक दैट. ओके, सो द ओनली डॉक्टर दैट यू कैन बी इज दिस वन, वेटरनरी और अ सर्जन हुम यू डोंट नीड टू टॉक टू एनीबडी. तो ट्रिग्नोमेट्री में उतना इसमें उतना नहीं होता है, लेकिन यू नीड ट्रिग्नोमेट्री फॉर श्योर, एंड यू नीड टू रिमेंबर फॉर्मूलेस फॉर श्योर, दैट्स इट. आई विल मेक यू राइट 50 टाइम्स इफ यू मिस इट आउट. एनीहाउ, दिस इज नॉट नीडेड, व्हाट एवर आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस नाउ दोज आर द फॉर्मूलेस. सो इनिशियली विल स्टार्ट विद जो फॉर्मुलेस आपके 10th स्टैंडर्ड में आया है, फर्स्ट वन, फर्स्ट वन इज साइन स्क्वायर थीटा प्लस कॉस स्क्वायर थीटा इक्वल टू वन. ऑल ऑफ यू नो दिस, करेक्ट ना? इसका दो वर्जन है. वन माइनस साइन स्क्वायर थीटा इज कॉस स्क्वायर थीटा, वन माइनस कॉस स्क्वायर थीटा इज साइन स्क्वायर थीटा. सेकंड वन, सेक्स स्क्वायर थीटा माइनस टैन स्क्वायर थीटा इज वन. अगेन इसका दो वर्जन है, वन प्लस टैन स्क्वायर थीटा इज सेक्स स्क्वायर थीटा एंड sec square theta minus 1 is tan square theta. You need to remember all. Next, third. Cosec square theta minus cot square theta is 1. Iska bhi do versions hai. 1 plus cot square theta is equal to cosec square theta. And cosec square theta minus 1 is cot square theta. These are the three formulas. Abhi na, सेकेंड और थर्ड का एक और वर्जन देता हूं. देखिए सेकेंड वाला का कभी भी आपके पास sec theta plus tan theta है तो यू कैन ऑलवेज राइट इट एज 1 बाय sec theta माइनस tan theta also. दीज टू आर रेसिप्रोकल्स ऑफ ईच अदर. क्यों? आप क्रॉस मल्टीप्लाई करो, आइडेंटिटी मिल जाएगा, a प्लस बी इनटू a माइनस बी, sec स्क्वायर माइनस tan स्क्वायर वो 1 है, करेक्ट?
Yes,
yes
sir. Similarly, cosec theta plus cot theta आपके पास कभी भी है, you can always write it as cosec 1 by cosec theta minus cot theta. Is it clear?
Yes, students, sir.
Write this in your formula list. Start. इसमें से कोई भी कभी भी आ सकते हैं, लाइक cosec square theta minus 1, cot square theta. You need to know, like you cannot be going back and trying to identify which formula to use. No. 10th class में एक बुरी आदत होते हैं, like whenever second tan comes, people can't think. So they just make them sine and cos first. आप वो छोड़ो क्योंकि like आपका calculation बहुत ही लंबा हो सकता है उससे. Okay, trigonometry में short solution is one page. Long solution is 3 or 4 pages. Hope you are understanding what I'm saying. Shall we go for next formulas?
Wait.
Sir, 2 minutes. 2 minutes.
Okay, okay. Right on, right on. Done?
Sir, done. Yes, sir.
Okay. Sir,
wait.
Hey, what are you writing here? Like this much? Only 5 formulas are there. Write faster, na.
Nonsense.
Okay. थोड़ा सा स्पेस चाहिए एक मिनट. आपको ये सब पता है? Like this one you know, I know. Because I haven't seen a student who passed 10th and don't know this. The one I'm drawing right now. In case if you are the exception, please learn it. चाहिए ये. I guess people can figure it out what I'm drawing right now. Correct now?
Sign values.
Value table. Correct now?
Yes, sir.
Sign 30, sign 0, sign 30 and all that table which we have learned.
Correct. You have to remember each and every value.
Sir, I remember up till the 10th in which it was taught, means 90 degree.
Are, tell me sec 30, Aryan.
Yes, sir.
Sec 30.
Sec 30 is my...
That's the problem. If you are...
Oh,
if
you're, can I try?
You can, do you want to try? Okay, I'm ready. Tan 0.
Tan 0, on we cannot count it.
Wrong, 0.
0.
Cot is not counted.
That is the thing. You need to know perfectly in first attempt. The first thing that should come to your mind is correct answer. That's all.
Sir, Q-key. Can I try?
No, we'll discuss it. We'll do that next class, okay? I just want to tell you, ki, see what happens now. Imagine somewhere you wrote sine 30. As you know, root 3 by 2 root, which is wrong. Okay? आपके पास sin 30 भी नहीं रहता है, लेकिन okay, sin theta रहता है, कहीं पे तो आपको मिल जाता है theta 30 degrees. So you substitute and get root, you wrote root 3 by 2. And you got the wrong answer. Of course, that is wrong. That is a stupid mistake you can never do. Okay? Now when you come back and check ना, कभी भी आपको mind में ये नहीं रहता है कि इसमें आप गलती कर सकते हो. Your mind keeps on telling you कि this is correct only. You will not look here, which is the most obvious mistake. So values table, that too basic values table, is the first thing that you should remember perfectly, that thing to this end. Okay? So 0 degrees, 30 degrees, 45 degrees, 60 degrees, and 90 degrees. Sine 0, 0, sine 30, half, 1 by root 2, root 3 by 2, 1. Cos theta, cos 0, 1, root 3 by 2, 1 by root 2, 1 by 2, and 0. Tan 0, 0, this is 1 by root 3, this is 1, this is root 3, this is not defined. Tan 90 is not defined. Sec 0, 1, sec 30. What is sec 30?
2 by root 3.
2 by root 3, root 2, 2, not defined. Cosec 0, not defined. 2, root 2, 2 by root 3. Answer 1. Cot 0, not defined. And cot 30 degrees, root 3, 1, 1 by root 3, and 0. This table should be remembered as it is. And wherever not defined is there, that is not defined, not infinity. Anybody who is thinking that as infinity or learned it as infinity, please change that is not defined. Ye aapka values table hai. Is it clear? Write it down quickly. Next class only, not like at any point of time I get sine 30. I'll ask one of you, what is sine 30? You should be able to say. Cosec 60, you should be able to say. I don't want you to do this nonsense ki whenever you get tan 60, you write it as sine 60 upon cos 60. This is root 3 by 2. This is 1 by 2. Cancel, cancel. Root 3 is the answer. I don't want you to do this. Okay? In case if you are planning to do this, your questions will not be get completed. Remember this. This is your sixth formula. I consider this a single formula, sixth formula. Next. Finished?
So we have to write this whole table.
It's done, mate.
Yeah. Yeah, right. Write whole table. You know now. If you think you can write it later, I can move on. Not a problem.
Sure, sir.
Okay. Write it later then. Seventh one. Sine square x ka kabhi bhi aapke paas root hai. Or sine square theta ka root hai. I know till 10th standard used to write it as sine theta. This is not sine theta. Please remember this is mod sine theta. Okay. So similar that goes for root of cos square theta also. Root of any, in fact root of any x square. Root of any x square is mod x. Make sure you keep the habit of it from now on. See the x mat likho. Kyunki root se jo bahar aane wale cheeze hai, wo hamesha positive hai. वो नेगेटिव कभी होगा ही नहीं ओके प्लीज लर्न इट लाइक दिस रूट ऑफ साइन स्क्वायर थीटा इज मॉड साइन थीटा इज इट क्लियर रूट ऑफ एक्स स्क्वायर इज मॉड एक्स नॉट एक्स एट वन एंड इसमें हर एक पॉइंट को यूज करने वाला हूं ओके नथिंग गोज वेस्ट इन दिस फॉर्मूला लिस्ट साइन रेस टू फोर थीटा प्लस कॉस रेस टू फोर थीटा इज 1 minus 2 sine square theta cos square theta. Similarly, sine raised to 6 theta plus cos raised to 6 theta is 1 minus 3 sine square theta cos square theta. Okay, only write the formula in your list. Proof form likhenge jo booklet mein. Ye question to 10th standard mein hai na? Students?
Which one, sir?
Ye dono 10th standard mein hai na?
Yes, sir. No, sir.
No, sir.
No, they're sir. Not very
intentional. No, okay. Sir.
Okay, proof dekhiyega. Sine square theta plus cos square theta ka whole square kya hai? Sine square theta plus cos square theta is 1. Whole square to 1 hi honi chahiye. Correct? Abhi a plus b whole square wala formula apply karo. A square sine raised to 4 theta, b square cos raised to 4 theta. Plus 2ab is equal to 1. So sine raised to 4 theta plus cos raised to 4 theta is what? 1 minus 2 sine square theta cos square theta. Okay. Proof you write it in your booklet, but formula you write it in your formula sheet. You have to remember this also. Next wale ke liye kya karne ka hai? Sine raised to 6 plus cos raised to 6 chahiye to. Kya karne ka hai? Students?
Whole cube.
Sine square
theta plus cos square theta whole cube.
Correct. Sine square theta plus cos square theta whole cube karne ka hai. Ye bhi one hai, kyunki sine square plus cos square is 1. 1 ka cube is 1. Ab whole cube kariye. A cube plus b cube. A cube plus b cube plus 3ab into a plus b is 1. Correct na? Sine square plus cos square to 1 hi hai. So sine raised to 6 theta plus cos raised to 6 theta ban jayega 1 minus 3 sine square theta cos square theta. Any doubt, students?
No, sir.
The ninth form there. Are you done writing the formula?
No, sir. Do we have to write the proof?
You write it in a book now if you want to write. If you'll be able to do it, that's it. Done. Next thing.
So just 1 minute, sir.
What are you writing?
Sir, nah. So just last one.
Okay, write down.
Thank you, sir.
Next one. Pi is 180 degrees. Okay, pi is radians. कभी भी trigonometry में या कोई भी chapter में degree mention नहीं किया. मतलब है वो default radians है. See, in mathematics, just like default base is E, default degree, default measure of an angle is radians. Degree वाला measure नहीं है. Like we, our default measure is radians. So, आपको वन रेडियन चाहिए तो वो 57.29 डिग्रीज है. ओके, सो कभी भी वन रेडियन है. पाई रेडियंस इज 180 डिग्रीज, पाई इज 3.14 अप्रोक्सीमेटली. सो वन रेडियन इज 57.29. एनी डाउट इन द स्टूडेंट्स? नाउ राइट दिस टू ऑल्सो. 12th one, आपका साइन x हमेशा -1 और 1 के बीच में होता है. सिमिलरली आपका cos x भी हमेशा -1 और 1 के बीच में होता है. होना चाहिए, लाइक देयर इज नो अदर वे. एंड इससे आपको मिलेगा साइन स्क्वायर x लाइज बिटवीन 0 और 1. सिमिलरली आपके cos स्क्वायर x भी लाइज बिटवीन 0 और 1. क्यों कंडीशन क्यों बताता हूं देखिएगा. सी व्हाट इज द फॉर्मूला दैट वी नो दैट कभी भी साइन स्क्वायर एक्स इज नथिंग बट 1 माइनस कॉस स्क्वायर एक्स. कैन आई से लाइक दिस स्टूडेंट्स? सिंस साइन स्क्वायर इज अ पॉजिटिव क्वांटिटी, करेक्ट ना? बिकॉज इट्स अ स्क्वायर ऑफ ए नंबर. सो 1 माइनस कॉस स्क्वायर एक्स शुड बी पॉजिटिव होनी चाहिए, ग्रेटर देन और इक्वल टू 0. तभी cos square x क्या बनेगा, less than or equal to 1 आएगा, मतलब cos square x minus, और वे भी कभी करते हैं, माइनस से मल्टीप्लाई करो, cos square x minus 1 should be less than or equal to 0, cos x minus 1 into cos x plus 1 should be less than or equal to 0, if I do wavy curve, minus 1 plus 1 plus minus plus, I need where it is negative, so it is negative, so cos x hamesha belongs to minus 1 and 1, because less than or equal to 0 is there, both are included. इसमें कोई doubt है students?
Sir, negative.
No sir.
तो negative क्यों? Like minus क्यों लेंगे?
इधर less than 0 है ना?
अच्छा.
Less than 0 मतलब negative.
Okay.
Did you understand the students?
Yes sir.
So, कोई भी sin x and cos x, they cannot be greater than 1 at all. Cos x कभी भी आपको 2 आता है, 3 by 5, sorry, 5 by 3 आता है, या 100 आता है, not possible है वो. That's not a solution at all. You can directly remove that as an answer. Clear?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
अरे लिखना है?
हाँ लिखना है.
Okay, sir.
This is an important concept also. Our sin x cos x always lies between minus 1 and 1. And sin square x lies between 0 and 1, cos square x lies between 0 and 1. See, proof formula list में मत लिखिएगा. I'm just, you can write it in your booklet if you want. Done?
Yes, sir.
Just 1 minute, sir. Done, sir.
All of you done with it? Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Let's start with the basics. अभी तक questions किया नहीं, लेकिन ये आपका पहला formula list है. Next class I'll add some few more that I want you to remember, which are there in the list. So, the first things first. Like this I taught in trigonometry. See, आपके पास एक कोई भी एक trigonometric ratio है. Like if I say you have tan theta is 2 by 3. ये तो standard value नहीं है. And I ask you find 4 cos theta plus 1 upon 7 sin theta. If I ask you this, let's say. Then how do we solve it? I told you that take a triangle. Do you remember I take a triangle wala? We did it in parametric point of a straight line.
Yes, sir.
So tan theta को कैसे लेना है? Opposite upon adjacent side. 2 by 3 है ना? All of you know this, right? Tan theta is opposite upon adjacent side.
Yes.
Yes.
उस समय hypotenuse क्या बनेगा? Tell me hypotenuse.
Root 30.
Root 30. तो इससे आप सीधा cos theta, sin theta, cos theta बताइए और sin theta बताइए. Tell me cos theta.
3 by root 13.
इसमें किसी को doubt है?
No sir.
Now this is the easiest way to solve this instead of using identities, and this is perfectly allowed in all formats. JEE, बोर्ड्स एनी फॉर्मेट इफ यू गो फॉर एनी एग्जाम दिस इज परफेक्टली अलाउड. आपको आइडेंटिटी लिख के करना है का जरूरत नहीं. ओके cos theta is 3 by root 13, sin theta is 2 by root 13, substitute करो. So, we need 4 cos theta plus 1 upon 7 sin theta, that is 4 into 3 by root 13 plus 1 upon 7 into 2 by root 13. So, root 13 तो cancel हो जाएगा, 12 plus root 13 upon 14, that's your answer. Any doubt, students?
No, sir.
Okay, let's go for next question.
सर दूसरा मेथड है.
व्हाट दूसरा मेथड?
फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन के लिए.
नो यूज दिस मेथड, दिस इज द इजीएस्ट.
ओके
यू हैव टू लर्न दिस वे ओनली बिकॉज़ सी अदर मेथड्स आर यूजिंग आइडेंटिटीज व्हिच विल क्रिएट अगली इक्वेशन. मींस नॉट अगली इक्वेशंस, आई एम सेइंग कि more steps not needed. कोई extra mark नहीं मिलने वाला है उससे. Okay, let me give you the next question. If sec theta plus tan theta is equal to 5, find quadrant of theta. Okay, ये आपका question है. sec theta plus tan theta is 5, find the quadrant of theta. Theta कौन से quadrant में है? Do you want to solve this? I'll give you 2 minutes. 5 minutes. Do you have this in 10th standard?
No, sir.
Yeah, no, try. Sir. You have 3 minutes.
But what is a quadrant?
Huh?
What is a quadrant?
First quadrant, second quadrant, third quadrant, fourth quadrant. A first quadrant, A second quadrant, A third quadrant, A fourth. Yeah, there. Should I discuss?
Yes.
If anybody attempted it, how did you attempt it? I want to know. People, you can share. Anybody who attempted it, can somebody tell me how did you attempt? Okay. Nobody attempted anything? Solution. See, sec theta plus tan theta is 5. And I told you already, आपके पास कभी भी sec theta plus tan theta है तो उसको आप लिख सकते हैं 1 by sec theta minus tan theta. Correct?
Yes, sir.
Or by changing them, minus theta is equal to sec theta plus tan theta. Correct? By interchanging them. So sec theta minus tan theta क्या मिल जाएगा? That is nothing but 1 by 5. Equation 1, equation 2, add them up, 1 plus 2. Kya aega? 2 sec theta is equal to 5 plus 1 by 5. Similarly, subtract them, 1 minus 2. 2 tan theta is 5 minus 1 by 5. Correct? Now we are seeing that sec theta is also a positive quantity, tan theta is also a positive quantity. Dono positive quantities hai toh, kaun se quadrant mein hai theta?
Third.
No.
First.
Wrong.
Fourth quadrant.
Wrong.
First quadrant.
First and third quadrant.
Only first quadrant. Theta belongs to first quadrant. आपको quadrants का कुछ याद ही नहीं है. I thought you learned this in physics. Theta belongs to first quadrant. Second tan positive होनी चाहिए था. Any doubt, students?
No, sir.
Okay. Next one. Find sine square pi by 18 plus sine square pi by 9 plus sine square 7 pi by 18 plus sine square 4 pi by 9. Isko calculate karta hai. I guess you know, all of you know, right? What is pi by 18? Correct now?
Yes, sir.
Okay. What is, so let's convert them to degrees. Like, since you're not comfortable with radians, let's convert them to degrees. What is the first one? 18 degrees is, pi by 18 is 10 what?
Degree. 10 degrees.
Sine square,
20.
Pi by 9 is 20 degrees. 7 pi by 18, 70 degrees. 40 degrees. No, 80 degrees. 80 degrees. Correct, na? Any doubt in the students? Abhi value
batai. 2.
Whoever told 2? 2, that is correct. Answer is 2. Why?
Sir, we can convert sine square theta into cos square theta.
Correct. Sine square 70 degrees is nothing but sine of 90. 70 ko aap likh sakte hai, 90 minus 20. Correct na? 70 is 90 minus 20, right?
Yes, sir.
Sine of 90 minus theta is cos theta. So this is cos square 20. Similarly, sin square 80 ko, 80 ko kaise likh sakte hain? 90 minus 10. So this is cos square 10. So aapka answer kya aayega? Sin square 10 as it is, sin square 20 as it is. Next wala sins, this is cos square 20, next one is cos square 10. So sin square plus cos square 1 plus 1, 2 aa jayega answer. Any doubt?
No, sir.
कोई डाउट है इसमें?
सर एक बार समझा सकते हो?
No, sir.
क्या समझाने हैं बताओ?
साइन स्क्वायर 70 से आप समझा दो.
साइन 70 को 90 माइनस 20 लिखा था ये सम.
हाँ.
Did you understand?
Yes.
Sine of 90 minus theta is cos theta. You don't know that?
Yeah, I know that, sir.
Okay. उतना ही किया था मैंने.
Okay, sir. Okay.
Shall we go for next one, students?
Yes, sir.
If sine theta 1 plus sine theta 2 plus sine theta 3 is 3, find cos theta 1 plus cos theta 2 plus cos theta 3. Solve karo. Any answer?
Sir, zero.
Zero, correct answer. Why?
Yes, sir, zero.
Sir, because theta is 90.
Why it is 90?
Sir, sine 90 is 1. So, means 91 plus 1 plus 1.
No, I'm asking you why it has to be 1 plus 1 plus 1 only. Why can't it be other way around? Why can't it be any other way?
Because 1 is the maximum value of sine theta.
Correct. Sine theta 1 plus sine theta 2 plus sine theta 3 given hai 3. See, iska maximum, sine theta ka maximum value maine kya bataya tha? 1, minus 1 aur 1 ke beech mein honi chahiye. So maximum it can go up to 1. Iska max can go up to 1. Iska max can go up to 1. That's it. 1 se jyada to koi bhi nahi hone wala hai isme. So 3 hua to sab maximum pe hai, tabhi 3 hua. सोच लो कि कोई भी नंबर 1 से कम है, कोई भी नंबर हाफ है, 3 कभी हो पाएगा?
नो सर.
नो सर.
अंडरस्टूड ना? सो एवरीथिंग हैज टू बी एट मैक्सिमम. सो थीटा 1, थीटा 2, थीटा 3 हैज टू बी 90. उस समय cos थीटा 1 प्लस cos थीटा 2 प्लस cos थीटा 3 बनेगा cos 90 plus cos 90 plus cos 90. Answer is 0. Any doubt, students?
Sir, I did it in a different way.
What is the different way?
There
is
no way. Cos theta 1 plus cos theta 2 plus cos theta 3, I took x and I added the two equations.
So, you did, I'll just ask you one thing, okay? Did you take sin theta 1 plus cos theta 1 as 1?
Yes.
Galat na? Formula is sine square plus cos square.
Okay.
Okay, next. Can I give the next one, students?
Yes, yes sir.
If sine x plus cosec x is equal to 2, find sin power 2020x plus cosec power 2020x.
Sir,
huh?
Is the answer 2?
Answer is 2. Q.
90 degrees. Because x is equal to 90 degrees.
Is that the only answer or there are more answers? That is one answer, correct. Because 90 is satisfying pehla equation. So, ab 90 substitute karenge, 1 plus 1, 2 hai. Is there any other answer?
Four.
Four Q?
No.
Kab hota hai?
Yes, sir. Wrong.
Okay. See this. Okay. When I see this, I'll ask you some question. इस इक्वेशन देख के मैं ये बता सकता हूँ कि sin x has to be positive, sin x can't be negative.
Yes sir.
Yes.
क्यों?
Sir, if it would be negative, the answer would never be 2.
Sir.
हाँ, correct. Answer can never be 2. Yeah, Aryan, tell me.
2 raised to 2 0 2 0.
No. आंसर इज ओनली वन वैल्यू पॉसिबल, दैट इज टू. मैं वही प्रूव करने वाला हूँ. देखो सी साइन एक्स कैन नॉट बी नेगेटिव. क्यों साइन एक्स कैन नॉट बी नेगेटिव? बिकॉज साइन एक्स नेगेटिव है तो कोसेक इज वन बाय साइन, ये भी नेगेटिव होनी चाहिए. सम ऑफ टू नेगेटिव नंबर्स पॉजिटिव कैसे बन जाएगा? करेक्ट ना? कोसेक कोसेक थीटा फॉर्मूला इज वन बाय साइन. साइन नेगेटिव है तो कोसेक भी नेगेटिव है, वन बाय साइन. दो नेगेटिव नंबर्स का एडिशन पॉजिटिव नंबर कैसे बन जाएगा? सो वो पॉसिबल ही नहीं है. साइन एक्स इज पॉजिटिव, करेक्ट ना? नाउ व्हाट विल आई डू इज आई विल अप्लाई एएम जीएम इनइक्वालिटी. साइन एक्स प्लस कोसेक एक्स बाय टू इज ग्रेटर देन और इक्वल टू स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ साइन एक्स इनटू कोसेक एक्स. डू यू रिमेंबर स्टूडेंट्स?
यस
सर.
इसका वैल्यू क्या है? वन. सो साइन एक्स प्लस cosec x is always greater than or equal to 2. So equal to 2 kab hota hai? Equal to 2 hota hai when these two quantities are equal, when sin x is equal to cosec x, and this at this time sin square x is equal to 1, x is 90 degrees. Correct? Cosec is 1 by sin, na? Cross multiply karo.
Yes.
If x is 90 degrees, sin raised to 2020 x plus cosec raised to 2020x will be equal to 2 only. There is no other option. 1 plus 1, 90. Any doubt? This is one way of proving it. Other way is, aapko seedha pata hai. See, sin x ko main a le lunga, cosec x banega 1 by a. Addition 2n. So, quadratic banega, dekhiye, LCM le lo. A square plus 1 upon a equal to 2. A square plus 1 equal to 2a. A square minus 2a plus 1 equal to 0. This is nothing but a minus 1 whole square. A equal to 1 is the only value. Matlab sin x is equal to 1 is the only value. X is 90 degrees. Any doubt?
No, sir.
This is your method too. Okay, let's go for next question. Do you understand this?
Yes, sir.
Okay, next question. Here. Ye question to textbook mein hai. I think 10th class ke textbook mein hai. You should recognize this, I feel. One plus cot alpha plus cosec alpha upon 1 minus cot alpha plus cosec alpha equal to 1 plus cos alpha upon sin alpha. Prove that.
Yes, sir.
Is there in 10th standard book now?
Yes, sir.
All of you do it. Done?
Sir, 1 minute.
There are many ways to prove this. How do people used to prove?
Sir, I got it.
Sir, by dividing and multiplying by 1 plus something.
By conjugate?
No, sir.
There are multiple ways. I'll ask one by one. How many of you did this? Raise your hands. Only one person. Only two of you did it. 10 standard book mein question hai. Three. Okay. Mithali, how did you do it?
I tried to convert it into sine and cos.
Dono taraf aur cross multiply kiya?
Nahi, I converted it. What is cos theta upon sine theta? And cos is 1 upon sine theta. And try to get the RHS.
Okay. Okay, Vinthi, tell me your process.
Sir, I wrote 1 as sine theta by sine theta. I made all of them as denominators which had sine theta. Okay, and then I divided and multiplied by 1 by sine theta.
Didn't understand. One, how did you write?
Sine theta by sine theta.
Okay, and?
Then cos theta is sine by cos by sine, 1 by sine, like that. And then I divided the meridian denominator by 1 by sine theta.
And isse ho gaya answer. Can't believe this. Okay. Vafia, how did you do it?
Sir, I divided the numerator and denominator by the middle term, that is cot alpha.
Okay.
Then I got tan alpha plus sec alpha plus 1 upon tan alpha plus sec alpha minus 1. And then using 1, I substituted an identity sec square alpha minus tan square alpha.
Okay. उससे नहीं आनी चाहिए.
And then I took tan alpha.
Something error has happened because see what should happen now? Cosec alpha by cot alpha. You did with cot alpha, right? Cosec alpha is 1 by sin alpha.
Yes, sir.
Cot alpha is cos by sin alpha. ये तो करेक्ट है यार. उससे नहीं आनी चाहिए. I don't know. Anybody else did it?
सर लेकिन उससे हो गया.
ओके देखते हैं ना एक बार. सी इधर ही वो चीज तो इधर ही कर सकते थे. LHS is what? LHS is cosec square theta minus cot square theta. One की जगह मैंने आइडेंटिटी डाल रहा हूँ cosec square theta minus cot square theta और theta नहीं alpha plus cosec alpha plus cot alpha upon 1 minus cot alpha plus cosec alpha numerator. See, this is to a square minus b square. Dikh rahe hai ki a plus b into a minus b. And either a plus b ready hai. So a plus b common kar do. So cosec alpha plus cot alpha common kar diya. To andar kya milenge? Cosec alpha milenge. Minus cot alpha milenge. Either a plus b common kar diya to a minus b milega. Aur इसमें सिर्फ 1 बचेगा. न्यूमरेटर इज 1 माइनस कॉट अल्फा प्लस कोसेक अल्फा. ये दोनों कट जाएगा. सिर्फ आपके पास कोसेक अल्फा प्लस कॉट अल्फा बचा है. कोसेक अल्फा इज 1 बाय साइन अल्फा एंड कॉट इज कॉस बाय साइन अल्फा. आपका आंसर आएगा 1 प्लस कॉस अल्फा अपॉन साइन अल्फा. इसमें कोई डाउट है स्टूडेंट्स?
नो सर.
दिस इज वन मेथड एंड देयर आर मल्टीपल मेथड्स. एक्चुअली मेथड 2 इज using theorem on equal ratios. CBSE and ICSE people might not know. State board people, do you know theorem on equal ratios?
Yes, yes sir.
Yes, sir.
If you use that, it will be easier than this. Just tell me, you know that cosec theta minus cot theta, cosec theta minus cot theta is 1 by cosec theta plus cot theta. Correct? Students, correct?
Yes,
yes sir.
इसमें किसी को डाउट है?
Not sure.
Now, I'll write by one. And I'll apply theorem on equal ratios. Actually, थोड़ा सा change है. इधर plus लगाता हूँ, इस इधर minus लगाता हूँ. इतना ही है. Correct? So, what is theorem on equal ratios? If you have in case a by b equal to c by d, you can write this as a plus c upon b plus d. Correct? Students, yes or no? You can write this like this.
Yes, sir.
Anybody who doesn't know it, in state board, everybody knows. CBSE people, did you understand this step? If you have a by b equal to c by d, I can write this ratio equal to a plus c upon b plus d. Correct, right?
Yes,
sir. Right now, आपको प्रूफ हो गया आप देखिए. So, इसी रेशियो, so cosec theta plus cot theta upon 1 is equal to 1 upon cosec theta minus cot theta is equal to, add करो numerators को, cosec theta plus cot theta plus 1 upon, सब add करो denominators को, 1 plus cosec theta minus cot theta. Right now? Correct?
Yes, sir.
आपको प्रूफ हो गया अभी देखिए ये दोनों इक्वल है मतलब हमें प्रूव कर दिया कि LHS इज इक्वल टू दिस चेक करो अटीटा की जगह अल्फा है सब जगह ये आपका क्वेश्चन है सी दिस इज योर क्वेश्चन I don't know whether you realized it or not. This is your question. And this is what you got it in square bracket. Cosec alpha plus cot alpha.
Yes, sir.
Clear? Shall we go for next question?
Yes, sir.
There are many methods to solve this. This is one of the methods. Okay. Agle question ko jayenge. Yeah, Aryan, tell me.
Sir, can you show me the fifth formula from the beginning? Because I think I've wrote something wrong.
Fifth formula from the beginning?
Yes.
What did you write wrong?
No, sir. I've copied it double times. So I was asking it.
Yeah, here I'm showing you the formula. Write down. I'm showing you the formula cosec theta plus cot theta equal to 1 by cosec theta minus cot theta. Write down.
Okay, sir, you can change it.
You wrote it or not?
No, sir, I got it.
You got it, huh? Okay. Okay, next one. If cos x plus cos square x equal to 1, find sine raised to 8x plus 2 sine raised to 6x plus sine raised to 4x. How do we solve it? Cos x plus cos square x equal to 1. Find sine raised to 8x plus 2 sine raised to 6x plus sine raised to 4x. Shall I discuss it?
Sir, is it 1?
1 is correct answer. How did you get that?
Sir, actually, in place of 1, I substituted the identity of sine square x plus cos square x.
Okay.
And then sine 8x plus 2 sine 6x plus sine 4x. In place of them, I substituted cos x because cos x is equal to sine square x.
Correct.
So then I got cos 4x plus 2 cos cube x plus cos square x. That is the whole square of cos x plus cos square x.
Correct method. So, cos x, this is the given equation, correct na? Cos x likho 1 minus cos square x. 1 minus cos square x is nothing but identity is a sine square x. Correct?
Yes, sir.
Hame kya chahiye? Sine raised to 8x plus 2 sine raised to 6x plus sine raised to 4x ka value chahiye. So, sine square is cos x. So, sine raised to 8 kya banega? Cos raised to 4x banega. Similarly, sine raised to 6 kya banega? Cos cube banega. Or sine raised to 4 kya banega? Cos square banega. So, this is nothing but cos square x plus cos x ka whole square. Dekhe. A square plus 2ab plus b square. A iska value to diya hai 1 hai. Any doubt, students?
No, sir.
Let's go for next one. If 1 plus sine x plus sine square x plus so on infinite terms is equal to 4 plus 2 root 3, find x. आसान ही है लाइक आई गेस यू नो इनफाइनाइट जीपी ये तो एक इनफाइनाइट जीपी है यूज करिएगा What is the formula for infinite GP?
A upon 1 minus R.
A upon 1 minus R. So A is first term 1, 1 minus R is sine x. Correct? That is 4 plus 2 root 3. Isse hame dhoondna hai sine x. Correct? Students, yes or no?
Yes.
Yes.
So what will we do now?
Sir, is x equal to 120?
I don't know. Let's see. Like, I don't know the value. I feel answer should be 60 degrees. So, 1 minus sin x, isme kya karta ho na? I'll take 2 common. 2 plus root 3 will come. Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
So, 1 upon 2 plus root 3 is equal to 2 times 1 minus sin x. I'll interchange these two. 2 plus root 3 ko niche lata ho, 1 minus sin x ko cross multiply karta ho. Now, from this I will get 2 minus 2 sin x is equal to, I will rationalize this number. Rationalizing this number, what will I get? 2 minus root 3 upon 2 plus root 3 into 2 minus root 3. Kya aayega? 2 minus 2 sin x is equal to numerator mein 2 minus root 3 and denominator mein 2 square minus root 3 square. 2 square is 4 minus root 3 square is 3, which is 1. So 2 minus 2 sin x is equal to 2 minus root 3. 2 cut jata hai. Sin x milega root 3 by 2 and x is 60 degrees pi by 3. Any doubt?
No,
कैलकुलेशन में किसी कोई डाउट है कोई किसी को
नो सर
लेट्स गो फॉर नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन All of you got it?
Yes, sir.
Next one. If cos theta, sin theta, cot theta are in GP, find tan raised to 6 theta minus tan square theta. आपके ऑप्शंस है माइनस वन जीरो वन टू सॉल्व करो You have 5 minutes to solve this. Any answer?
Zero.
Zero wrong.
One.
One is correct. How?
Sir, I also got one.
How did you get it?
I got sin cube theta is equal to cos square theta.
Huh?
Then I got when I substitute in the identity, I got sine cube theta plus sine square theta is 1.
Okay. From this, you got sine cube theta plus sine square theta. Okay. Somebody else got 1. Who got 1?
Sir, me.
Swet, tell me, how did you get it?
Sir, I wrote cot theta as cos upon sine.
Huh?
And means the common ratio is sine theta upon cos theta.
Correct.
So here the three terms are in GP, so the third term is AR. So I multiplied cos theta upon sine theta into sine theta upon cos theta.
Correct.
So that value comes 1. So cot 45 is 1.
No, it value is not 1. How did you get value is 1? Somewhere error. You people are doing errors. Dekho, see.
So, maine kya kiya sir? Sin square theta is equal to cos theta into cot theta. So, mujhe mila sin cube theta upon cos square theta is equal to 1.
Correct.
I squared the whole term and sine raised to 6 theta upon cos raised to 4 theta. Yes, 4 theta is equal to 1. Then I multiplied cos square theta, open it here. And then cos raised sine, phir mujhe aaya wo jo tan raised to 6 theta is equal to 1 by cos square theta.
A correct approach. that will become sec square theta, sec square minus tan square is 1.
Yes, sir. Okay, okay, okay.
Angle aayega hi nahi. See, whatever the process you do, angle aayega hi nahi. So, somewhere error you are doing. See, listen to the thing. What we got is sine square theta. But see, what is the condition for GP? Middle term ka whole square. B square equal to AC. Sine square theta equal to first term into second term. First term into last term. Correct? So sine square theta is equal to, this is cos theta into cos by sine. Correct? So what we are getting is sine cube theta is equal to cos square theta. Correct? हमें tan का वैल्यू चाहिए क्योंकि tans में things है. So what will I do is I divide with cos cube theta on both sides. ये क्या आएगा? Cos square upon cos cube. आपको आएगा tan cube theta equal to sec theta. Correct? So what is tan raised to 6 theta? Sec square theta. हमें चाहिए tan raised to 6 theta minus tan square theta चाहिए. ये तो sec square theta minus tan square theta है. ये तो आइडेंटिटी वन है. ये प्रोसेस है. डू हैव एनी डाउट इन द प्रोसेस स्टूडेंट्स?
नो सर.
और इफ यू अंडरस्टूड द प्रोसेस,
यस सर.
नेक्स्ट वन. If sine x plus sine square x plus sine cube x is equal to 1, find cos raised to 6x minus 4 cos raised to 4x plus 8 cos square x. Aapke values hain 4, 2, 1, 0. Solve. This is also a nice question. It will take a good effort, but काफी nice question. Shall we start?
Sir, 1 minute.
ओके देखिए टफ टू क्रैक आई नो सो व्हाट वी डू इज ना साइन एक्स प्लस साइन स्क्वायर साइन क्यूब एक्स को इधर रखता हूं बाकी उस तरफ लेके जाता हूं वन माइनस साइन स्क्वायर एक्स कैन आई राइट लाइक दिस वन माइनस साइन स्क्वायर एक्स इज कॉस स्क्वायर एक्स करेक्ट ना और इसको भी थोड़ा सा मॉडिफाई करता हूं आई विल टेक साइन एक्स कॉमन एंड आई विल राइट वन प्लस साइन स्क्वायर एक्स इज इक्वल टू दिस इज कॉस स्क्वायर एक्स डू एग्री विद द स्टूडेंट्स
यस सर
Yes.
And sin x as it is, इस sin square x को मैं लिख लेता हूं one minus cos square x. Now square on both sides. What will I get? Sin square x into 2 minus cos square x whole square is equal to cos raised to 4x. What do I do now? Generally, whenever such an equation comes, I take cos x as c and sin x as s. Anyhow, sin square ko mai 1 minus cos square likh sakta hun. Correct? Sin square is 1 minus cos square into 2 minus c square whole square. Is equal to c raised to 4. Correct? Expand it. 1 minus c square into its expansion is what? C raised to 4 minus 4c square plus 4 equal to c raised to 4. So let's multiply them. 1 into c raised to 4. C raised to 4 minus 4c square plus 4 minus c raised to 6 plus 4c raised to 4 minus 4c square is equal to c raised to 4. C raised to 4 कट हो जाता है बाकी सबको उस तरफ लेके जाओ हमें आएगा C raised to 6 minus 4 C raised to 4 plus 8 C square equal to 4. So what is C? C is cos X. Cos X raised to 6 minus 4 cos raised to 4X plus 8 cos square X is equal to 4. यही आपको चाहिए. Go through it once. Go through step by step, every step. Anybody has any doubt?
No, sir.
All of you understood the steps?
Yes, sir.
Aaj ka last question. Wait a minute. थोड़ा आसान क्वेश्चन होगा डिफिकल्टी जा रहा है एक मिनट हो गया ना आज का लास्ट क्वेश्चन ले लो इफ sin square theta is equal to x square plus y square plus 1 upon 2x, then x must be. Okay, this is the question. How do we solve it? How do we do it now? Ab dekhiye. Sin square theta is, main kya likh leta hu, x square plus 1 upon 2x plus y square upon 2x likh leta hu. Can I write it like this, students? Numerator ko break kiya tha. Can I write it like this? Now look at this. I'll tell you one thing, x can't be negative. Do you agree with this?
Yes, sir.
If x is negative, right hand side will become negative, but left hand side is positive. Left hand side is a perfect square. Sine square, square of something, positive. Right hand side is negative because denominators are negatives. Numerators are positives. Correct? Any doubt?
No, sir.
Abhi main kya bolta hu? Sine square theta is equal to x plus 1 by x upon 2 plus y square upon 2x. Now just tell me, LHS ka maximum value kya hai? Sin square ka maximum kya hai? Kitna value hai?
1.
Everybody, sin square ka maximum value 1 hai. And x plus 1 by x ka AMGM inequality se, RHS ka minimum value kya hai?
0.
No. जीरो कभी होगा ही नहीं. दिस इज ग्रेटर देन और इक्वल टू स्क्वायर रूट टू रूट टू. नीचे है ऑलरेडी ए एम इज ग्रेटर देन और इक्वल टू जी एम. ये दोनों कट जाते हैं. वन प्लस वाई स्क्वायर अपॉन टू एक्स. सो दिस इज ऑलवेज ग्रेटर देन और इक्वल टू वन प्लस सम वाई स्क्वायर अपॉन टू एक्स. मतलब वन से बड़ा ही है क्योंकि ये पॉजिटिव क्वांटिटी है. करेक्ट ना? ये इसका मैक्सिमम वैल्यू 1 है. सो इट कैन नॉट बी ग्रेटर देन 1. दैट यू अंडरस्टैंड इट. सो डिफॉल्ट y हैज टू बी 0. y कोई भी नंबर होता है ना, ये 1 से बड़ा हो जाएगा. करेक्ट?
यस सर.
सो y कोई भी नंबर नहीं होनी चाहिए. y हैज टू बी 0. देयर इज नो चॉइस. एंड दिस हैज टू बी 1. देयर इज नो चॉइस. सो व्हेन दिस विल बी 1? व्हेन x इज 1. RHS विल बी 1. और RHS का मिनिमम वैल्यू इज 1 व्हेन x इज 1 y इज 0. देखिए, LHS का मैक्सिमम वैल्यू इज 1. सो दोनों 1 होनी चाहिए तभी इक्वेशन हो पाएगा. अदरवाइज दैट्स नॉट पॉसिबल. अदरवाइज साइन इज लेस देन 1, RHS इज ग्रेटर देन 1. कोई भी नंबर्स ले लीजिए. Is it clear?
Yes, sir.
Students, all of you understood?
Yes, sir.
Yes.
Okay, I'm ending the session. We'll meet tomorrow at 7:30 a.m. for doubts. Those who have doubts can attend the lecture. Okay, I'm ending the session now.